So we're joined by Manya, who's been able to capture a lot of hearts here in the 3 months that she was with us. What expectations do you have from this internship?
I don't think I have any expectations per se, but I think I'm just hoping that I get to learn a lot, and I don't really know much about how participatory research has worked in India and the methodology, its implementations, and the kind of impact that it can bring about. So I'm just hoping that I can become well versed with how it works in practice, because I read the theory so far, and I just expect that after this I'll have a better knowledge of the different kinds of methods that you can do research with, and how they all basically work in the field and which one is best suited for what kind of work. I'm currently designing a course, which is something that I've never done before, and I was a little bit skeptical when they asked me to do it, but so far it's been going very well, and I think I've already learned quite a bit about something that I had no idea. And everyone here has been so kind and so generous and just so helpful, whenever I have questions. So
when you started with your internship here, did you at any point of time perceive that you will be ending it on the note that you're ending it now?
I don't think so. I think there's two aspects to it. So there's obviously a professional aspect to it and a personal aspect to it. Professionally, I came in here completely blind to what I was going to be doing. So there was a lot of just doubt about whether I was going to be able to design a course. So professionally, I had never thought I would get so engrossed in an internship assignment. Personally, when I came into PRIA, I didn't come here with the intention of making friends. I didn't really come here with the intention of having a good time even. I came here to, there was a task at hand and I came here to do that. But it's baffling that I'm going back with a tremendous amount of love, care, support, kindness that I've been given here in my 3 months. Every day at PRIA, I've been exposed to the finest quality of heart and mind, and that I had not expected. I had not expected that I would learn so much every single day. I would learn so much, I would love so much, and I would laugh so much. Has been unprecedented. I would never have imagined it.
The first day that you came in here, you had a chat with Dr. Costa, and he put this task in your hand of designing the module for South Cooperation course for our international academy. So, from a position where you didn't know what South Cooperation is, to now where you can actually have long hours of debate about the same thing. How do you think that that is going to play out in the future? Not just thinking and keeping South Cooperation in mind, but otherwise as well.
So I think one thing that I can see playing out almost immediately is that I don't see myself now being scared of or daunted by a new exercise, because I think I will always have this certain amount of faith that if I could be here and do this in 3 months, if I could design a course on a subject that was completely alien to me and get to a position where I was, going to be interviewing experts and with their answers, reconfiguring ideas and questions in my own head, that just that kind of belief that when given a task, you can actually learn everything that there is. That's the greatest thing that I can take from here, is that you never know enough, you can never know enough. There are always new things, and it's a good idea to delve into new things, because you never know which one of them will, take you by fascination.
In the 3 months that you've been here, how much have you learned about participatory research in general and what PRIA does?
I've had a lot of peer-to-peer learning about PRIA's project, and every conversation that I've had with colleagues at PRIA has always been about who is working on what currently. So I think that way I have developed a fairly good knowledge of PRIA's work and its ideas. Things like democracy, voice, ownership, accountability, inclusiveness, community. All of these principles, I think, somehow play out in South Cooperation. And I think that is probably also why PRIA as an organization has been working in the domain of South Cooperation.
What has been the best part of your internship here?
It's hard. I don't think I have
a moment or an incident. I've just genuinely overall had a really good time. I have been extremely, extremely excited to come in here every day. And I would say 50% of the time, it's been because of whatever my work tasks are for the day. 50% of the time, it's been because of the people that I see every day. Sometimes it's been about the food. As a whole space, PRIA has been enriching. PRIA has been exciting.
Today, I feel happy.